nut.
You must come with me now. Down there.
I should have known you'd be the one behind this.
Principal Brickley, you know this guy?
Yes. Thank you so much for returning my knife to me.
Oh, kitten. You didn't drink all your milk.
Technically they can. We are on their land.
But Zazu, you told me they're nothing but slobbering, mangy, stupid poachers.
Ixnay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now it's personal.
To enter the Forbidden Pool bears the penalty of death. Wait for my command.
Here's the plan. In the dead of night, you and I grab some provisions, hijack one of those longboats, and then we row back to Spain like there's no mañana.
Back to Spain, yeah?
Yeah.
In a rowboat.
You got it.
Great. Do lighten up. Sing something with a little bounce in it.
Oh, you wouldn't want me? I'd be so tough and gamey and...
Oh, Zazu, don't be ridiculous. All you need is a little gun.
Oh, Altivo. Oh, thank you, old boy.
Listen, if we can ever return the favor.
Shut up! Can't help it! I'm so hungry! I gotta have a wildebeest!
Stay put.
Can I just pick off one of the little sick ones?
No! We wait for the signal from Scar. There he is.
Shall I shoot?
The kind pool is my sun-cooled, juicy, sweet. Our leaves, the catch of fish, so juicy, sweet!
I'll let you in on a little secret, John. Every adult you've ever known was a kid at some time in his life. You think we don't remember vacation? Riding bikes down by the creek? Catching pollywogs in a jar? Camping out under the stars? Well, you're wrong. Some days I sit there in my office looking out at you kids on the playground and I think they don't know how good they've got it. So go ahead.
Wait. This creature is bound to me. And I to him. He is our guide. Please, let me go down to him.
Principal Brickley, I had no idea.
Yeah, well now you do. So let's stop messing around.
Hey, how did you get those keys?
Swiped them off Billiam's desk when he wasn't looking. Now come on, we've got a vacation to save.
Sneagle! Master is here! Come, Sneagle! Trust Master! Come!
We're coming to a meadow! We can give the horses some rain!
Thank goodness! All this climbing is exhausting!
No city boy. I'm a hillbilly from Pennsylvania.
We're sensing breaking news out of Los Angeles tonight. In what can only be described as vehicular warfare, police are engaged in a high-speed pursuit.
I got it. They're piggybacking the hack off that satellite tower right there.
Excellent. Now all we have to do is...
We must go now.
Smeagol, you must trust Master. Follow me, come on. Come. Come, Smeagol.
Oh, hello. Is
out to me. Hey, what are you doing up here?
Well, I was just looking for somewhere to read.
You like to read?
Oh, yeah. Love it. When I'm not reading, I'm usually reading.
Me too.
That's great.
Wonderful. Velma, are you okay?
Fine. Pick me up, okay?
By Penbell, Alma loves horses too. Do you know her?
You could say we're very close.
She seems so real, so genuine. That's what I want. A true friend, you know?
Yeah.
Not like those sisters, Zoe and Chloe. Hate to say it. They're such phonies.
Phonies, right.
No wonder I'm in such a good mood.
I don't know what she's thinking. Pepper still needs to be groomed.
She's probably thinking, woohoo, I don't have to do any work today.
She's probably thinking, woohoo, I don't have to be around these losers today.
Still no Zoe?
Isn't it great?
Glad you think so. You'll see to Pepper today.
We're always doing Zoe's chores. It's not fair.
Do it for Pepper, not Zoe.
Oh, since you put it that way.
Yes. I was born right down.
But who would be driving it this late at night?
Sniff him out. I need a scrap of his clothes or a lock of his hair.
Or a shoe. A shoe's good.
Velma, are you okay?
Nice, Smeagol. That's it. Come on. Don't hurt him! Smeagol, don't struggle! Smeagol, listen to me!
Master!
I've had it. I am the richest, smartest, handsomest guy here, so I have to go first.
There's an elephant around here. Bad guy falls in poop. Classic element of physical comedy. Now comes the part where we throw our heads back and laugh. Ready?
Ready!
That's enough.
Unfortunately, my health demands that I take a temporary leave. Emphasis, I hope, on the temporary. Therefore, effective midnight last night, I've signed full proxy over my majority stock holdings to my son, Paxton.
Where are you leading them?
Answer me.
I said sorry about the rude welcome, old boy, but I couldn't have you making a scene when we put your furry friends in their cages. Actually, I have you to thank, my boy. Couldn't have done it without you.
Why does he cry?
Around Kate and Claire, there is no such thing as an accident. Sure, it was an accident.
Simba, I am family. It's the hyenas who are the real enemy.
It was their fault. It was their idea.
And last, but not least, the elusive 100-point white rabbit.
Master betrayed us.
No, not his business. Leave us alone.
don't mind, I shall take that from you. Thank you. Finally.
Finally!
He's in the junkyard. We're copping scrap off Culver Road.
Stop going to school! You can't do that!
He can't, can he?
According to the adults in power, no, he can't.
Well, I say they can't take our school and turn it into a boring, crummy place. I guess now we'll find out which one of us is right.
A lone student staging an act of civil disobedience against an entire board of education. What a revolutionary concept.
It's the lioness's job to do the hunting.
Yeah, but they won't go hunt.
Oh, eat Zazu.
Oh, you wouldn't want me? I'd be so tough and gamey and...
Oh, Zazu, don't be ridiculous. All you need is a little garlic.
What a terrible disappointment you must be to yourself.